Yeah, you may share. Kalina la brana Jesus Christ.
I greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. This morning we thank the Lord. So I request that we read from our Bibles. In the book of Revelations.
Chapter 22, verse 17-21.
It reads as follows.
O memo ya le mmele jwa ba re tla le ya kwa go a ke ya re tla le ya nyorile go a atle a tse metse a bophelo a go fiwa fela.
And the spirit and the bride say, come, and let him that heareth say, come, and let him that is athirst come, and whosoever will, let him take the water of life freely.
Mang le mang ya kwa go mantšu a porofeto ya puku ye ke motilišetša kere ge motho a ga ekeletša taba tše modimo o tlo mo ekeletša dikotlo tše dingwa dile go fa pukung ye.
For I testify unto every man that heareth the words of the prophecy of this book, if any man shall add unto these things, God shall add unto him the pledges that are written in this book.
Ge motho a ka tloša mantšu a puku ya porofeto ye modimo o tlo mo amoga kabelo ya gagwe ya setlhare sa bophelo le ya motse go mokgethwa le ya tše dingwadile go fa pukung ye.
And if any man shall take away from the word of the book of this prophecy, God shall take away his part out of the book of life and out of the holy city and from the things which are written in this book.
Yena motlatsedi wa ditaba tše o re go bjalo ke tla tloga ke tla. Amen.
He which testifieth these things be with you all. Amen.
Kgaolo ya Jesu Kriste mongwe wa rena a etle le bakgethwa botlhe. Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
Sebakeng se re mo sona
this time
a re rapeleng.
Let's pray.
Modimo tata wešo wa magodimong sebakeng se modimo wa ka sa le mo tirelong ye kgoši morena re kgopela maatla le bogwana ba ga gore modimo wa dikgauelo wena o sa paleleng ke selo e tla mesong o boledišane le maphelo a rena re eletše o re godiše o re tswetše pele re sa phela mo lefaseng re dule re eleletša ka tša mmušo wa gago re kgopela modimo ka gare maemo ka moka re modimo wa rena re lebelele ka botho re gauele o re šireletše tše ka moka re dikgopela ka go tshepa le go dumela gore wena a sanka o šitwa ke selo modimo ka metlha le matšatši o dula o re tlhokomela o dula kgoši morena modimo wa ka o re apeša kganya ga morena gore re kgone go tswela pele ka lentšu la go la bophelo tše ka moka dikgopela ka go dumela Jesu Kriste morena wa rena re a leboga. Amen.
Amen.
Ke tlo kgopela gape re bale mo bukeng ya Mateo.
I request that we read again the book of Matthew
24. And then verse 35.
And then and hear what it says.
And then
as we read right there. And look at the book of Galatians.
Chapter 1, verse 8.
Matthew
24.
Chapter 24, verse 35. It reads as follows.
Le godimo le fase di tlo feta. O mme dipolelo tsa ka di ka seke tsa feta.
Heaven and earth shall pass away, but my word shall not pass away.
And then re ba le bagalata.
Then we read Galatians.
Bagalata ba pele.
Chapter 1.
And then re ba le verse 8.
Then we read verse 8.
Ere fela e a ka go le amegela e ba nge di shebe. E sego yeo le boditšego le boditšwe go yona le ge e ka ba rena le ge e ka ba morongwa wa legodimo wa legodimong yena eo a ebe molatlha.
But though we or an angel from heaven preach any other gospel unto you than that which we have preached unto you, let him be accursed.
Jale mo mesong ya letšatši
this morning
bana ba modimo re le boga modimo.
Children of God, we thank the Lord.
Ka re modimo wa rena o lokile.
Because our God is good.
And wa re rata.
And he loves us.
O phela le rena.
He lives with us.
O sepela le rena.
He walks with us.
Dilo ka moka.
Everything.
Re di dira rena le ye.
We do them while he's with us.
Jale se re nyaka go bolela ka sona fa.
What we want to talk about here.
Re nyaka go bolela ka molaetsa o.
We want to talk about this message.
God keeps his word.
Modimo o boloka lentšu la gagwe. Many times, when we look into the Word, we find the answer of our life, of our walkings, because it's the love that is the God that loves us. So here the servant of God says, if someone loves something, he take care of it to show that he loves it. Even as children of God, if God keeps his word, he loves his word. And the prophet says, God and his word, you cannot separate them. It's one thing. To pray, we must pray God, knowing very well that we must believe the word. Should we not believe the word, we cannot proceed. Everyone must believe the word of God, live with it, and do with it. There is nothing above the word, because the word is the one that created heaven and earth. Everything that you see are created by the word of God. So people, we have reached a condition whereby when we look at the world, people are no longer taking the word of God. They are following the talkings of people. They are following miracles. Miracle will pass. Everything will pass. But what will remain is the word of God. Then now you hear from the book of Galatians. If there come anyone and preach any other gospel other than the one that Paul, for the likes of Paul, has preached, that one let him be accursed. Why is it said like that? It's because we have to live by the word. Know that children of God, there is no other better condition other than living the word of God. Things that are here on this earth, all of them, they will pass away. But what will remain is the word of God. Miracles will pass away. The people who are well known, they will also pass away. But what will remain is the word of God. We might be the blessed one if we obey the word of God. Because the word of God is the one that will take us and take us unto the Lord. When we live here on this earth, we must believe the word. Not believe the talkings of people. Not believe in the miracles. We are not saying the miracles are wrong. Miracle is better if it comes by the word of God. But people, today, we are following the miracles. We are no longer following the word of God. The word is the one only that can make your heart to repent, that can make a man to be a Christian. Other than that, you cannot be a Christian. If you can check, in our talkings here on earth, we talk about the passing of the world.
And then,
if you can check, the time of Noah was having the word of God. He did not have the miracle. Not that he did not want the miracle, but God was giving him the word so that he can preach the word
unto
the people, knowing that the miracle will pass away. So the word of God He does not have an end. It continues.
It
shows that we are children of God. How we should live. So Noah was having the word, preaching the word unto the people, so that the people can believe the word. The word of God.
And
live with it. Walk by it. The very same way.
It's
the one that brought the floods. After bringing the floods, the very same floods has saved others and killed others. That's the way the word of God is. The word of God, if you believe it saves you. If you reject it kills you. That's the way it is. So those floods,
and then Aila Purusha Noah
saved Noah and his family. But others who rejected the word of God, water killed them. May God bless us. What we must be watchful of, even the time that we are living in, when we preach, when we talk, let's remind one another that the end time is here. But give one another the word of God, so that everyone can live with the word, because the word is the one that will take us from this earth.
And then I want to drink glory.
There is nothing that will take us. We cannot be taken by a miracle. We will be taken by the word of God. So the word of God, children of God, is very important. People, we should accept it, knowing very well that the God that we believe has the eternal life. The word inside
of
it has life. The word, as all of us, we must be in the word. Be in it. That if comes problems, maybe talking,
and then
us, we must stay with the word of God, knowing very well that the word of God is the one that has life. May God bless us. So God has power in his word. Everything that he says, that he does, he does it in his word. That all people, even us, can copy him. Do what he does. What pleases me here, the servant of God says, God keeps his word, because his word, he has done everything with his will. The things that you see here are not created by miracle, but they are done by the way.
John chapter 1.
When you read in the book of John chapter 1, says in the beginning was the word.
And then
the word became flesh. When the word became flesh, it can do anything because it's in flesh. The very same word that has been flesh.
John chapter 1.
According to John chapter
1.
See, everything that you see in this earth are created by the word. There's nothing just came by other than created by the way. For you to be able to pray, you must follow what the way says. Because the way is the one that has life. The way is the one that knows the beginning. The way is the one that knows the end. As his people, when we believe the word, we'll be knowing everything that goes hand in hand with the word. May God bless us. The word in it has life. I was looking, saying people in this world, they are able to have gifts
and
work in that, in those gifts. Working in that gift, gift will pass away.
And then I rule.
It does not stay forever.
And then
gift. You cannot give it to unto your children.
Mpo.
Gift. It has
an end.
So the word of God. You can give it to anyone who lives in this world.
Because
you just say the way it is itself. It will take part in the heart of a man. The way. Is the one that can change the life of a man. After changing the life of a man, we see the man praying God the way God wants. Miracle.
You
cannot make a man to pray the way God wants him. Or rather, we can say a gift. Gift. It cannot make a man to pray in the right way. When you have gifts, the gift must go hand in hand with the
word.
Should you see the separation between the gift and the word? It means that you will be burdened when you are praying. Or you will be praying the way you want. Not the way God wants. But God has his way that he wants us to pray.
And rappel,
for us to pray is only having his way. God, if this world, because you're going to destroy
it,
when you're going to destroy it, he must find us having the way. Those who keep his way, I'm telling you, child of God, God will never destroy it. Because if he finished them, it means he also destroying himself. So him himself, because he keeps his way, he cannot destroy himself. Or rather, destroy those who keep his
word.
But if you hold the miracle, one of the good days, or if you have a gift, one of the days, you
will
reach a point
that
when you go to judgment, they say, you.
And then we did the second in
the house. Oh Lord, we have done this.
And then we did the second in the house.
We did this with your name.
And now in to hell in the
say, leave me, ye doers of iniquity.
I have
not known you yet. Why is he saying like that? He says that
you
never been accepted his way. If he accept his way, God never say, I know you not. But God, he knows us through his way. The way. If he's in man,
and
say changes the life of a man,
and
man be a new creature. If you can check all the people in the Bible, those who believe the word of God, when they were there, believing the word, they were able to do mighty things. If you can look at Abraham, there was nothing bringing hope in him. In him. When God was talking to him, he said, you will have a son.
Abraham.
He was old.
Sarah
was also old. But God said, you will have a child.
Abraham
took the weight. God did not go to Abraham with a miracle. He went to him with his way.
Abraham.
Believed the way.
And then asked me the
after believing the way.
He
continued with it. Years passed.
And then asked him,
he did not get tired.
And then we don't
he has seen that the way.
As long as I
accepted
the way,
it will continue
with and the way.
And he continued that way. Believing it. Accepting
and
it.
Then I
and he did everything in accordance with the way. In all the conditions. At the end, we see Abraham having the child. The child of the way.
And then
the way he came. He came by the way of the way. The very same God.
Abraham.
He came back again to Abraham. He said, Abraham, take the very same child of
and
yours.
Then when last
and make me a sacrifice. Abraham believed in the way. He never refused. He continued and took his child to make the sacrifice. When he's on his way, Someone who believes in the word.
Ah, no problem.
He has no problem.
Rather
things are getting worse.
And then or the Bible letter.
Or it's soft.
And then
he continues with what the word of God says.
Abraham
continued.
Continue
with that child. The son asked. Say, Father. Everything I see. But where is the lamb for the sacrifice? He said, God will provide. But God, with His
ways,
we see Him provide.
And then, as no provide,
after providing, we see that the condition is right.
And
now.
Then,
when they go on with the journey, they've reached a point.
Now, Abraham,
that Abraham, tell his
servant,
stay here. I and this son of mine,
and then,
we are going forward there.
We'll
make the sacrifice. After we are done, we will come back. Understand very well. We will come back. He never said, I will come back. He's the one who believes in
the word.
He said, there is something happening that others cannot see. He walked. When he approached
them,
he has done everything. Saying that I'm killing this child. Afterwards, God who provides, he came down. With his word.
Abraham,
don't do that. While he was looking at the bank, he had seen a lamb which should be slain.
And then Abraham
is then now Abraham took the lamb and he let the son go. Those the servant that has waited for him, when they see him coming, they've seen him coming with Isaac because he's God who is able. Hear me very well, children. I'm saying God. We don't believe in miracle in
him.
We believe his word. Believing his word. The word is the one that can make the miracle. Should we believe the miracle? The miracle.
He
has the ending way.
Abraham
believed the word. And the miracle came after. That lamb, it was in the wilderness. It was a miracle. Because there were things or beasts that could eat but they were unable to eat the lamb. That shows us that that was the miracle of God. So God, every time, He has His way of speaking. If you can check people in the world that we are living in, we have the thing of following the miracle. Up until we are unable to follow the word of God. What we must follow is the word of God. The way. If you believe as a man, it changes you. And be the right man.
And then
and be a man who knows how to do things right. And you be a woman who knows how to do things in the right way. How many people who have gifts at the end
that
are able to take care of their families because they have gifts? The person who have gifts, you cannot be rebuked. You cannot advise him. Because it takes it as if to have gifts. He has more God other than others. To have gifts, you are not above anyone. You just have a gift. But the very same
thing,
if you cannot walk according to the word of God, it will lead you astray.
And then
God will say, I know you.
Not.
If you are a child of God, look into the way.
But focus
your focus. Let it be in the word of God. And continue with the word of God. Pray God in the right way. Let me say this, maybe you can see. Moses.
Modimo kopane le yena.
God met with him.
A bolela le yena
and spoke to him.
Gore ke na le bana ba ka kwa lefatsheng la Egypt.
I have my children in the land of Egypt.
Jale ke tla ka o ye kwa.
So I want you.
O ba ntshe lefatsheng la Egypt.
Go there and bring them out.
O ba ntshe lefatsheng la Canaan.
And take them to Canaan.
Jale Moshe.
So Moses.
O be ntshe mola.
He was sitting there.
A tse ba ba botse.
Knowing very well.
Gore ke amogetse lentjo.
That I have believed the way.
Lentjo la Modimo.
The word of God.
A se lentjo la batho.
Not the word of
God.
That's the way he asked.
Hey, Peter, what?
When I arrived there, whom will I say he sent me? Say, when you get there, say, I have been sent by the God of Abraham,
Isaac and
Jacob. I am that one. Go there and tell them that.
God.
When he goes there, he didn't go there with a miracle that can surprise others. He went there having the word. Way that he was
living
and started to bring forth the
miracle.
He said to them, God
has
sent me here to release his children
and then
so that they can go and go into the land of Canaan and worship him there. The Egyptians, when they were sitting there,
they've
seen that this matter that this man is having, it is impossible. Us here, we cannot let them go. Afterwards, then now Moses started to bring forth the miracle. When he threw the rod, turned into a snake. The Bible says they also did the same. But because the miracle reached the end point, even them, they had they've reached where they ended. But if you can check
out Moses,
because he was having the
little
his way did not go astray. It reached the point where it has killed the firstborns of the Egyptians. After they died,
Pharaoh
seen that here, I will let these people go.
And then
those people indeed they went. After they went by, they've met challenges in the journey. As a child of God, even if you meet up with challenges, having the word of God, you don't get tired. You continue because the way is the
way
that gives you power. The way that Moses
had,
when they get in the Red Sea,
and then
they've reached a condition. They started crying because those people, they did not hear the word of God. They just seen what Moses had done to them. But Moses, because he has met with God in his way,
and then
he also started crying. While he was crying, he said, God spoke to him.
Said,
Moses, why cry? Speak. Child of God, let's leave crying. Let's speak. When having the word of God, let's speak. Continue with the word of God. So Moses, he spoke. They say, water.
A God of honor.
He gave them the God of honor.
And then
they trod where it was dry. When they were working there, so when they reached the other side, so we singing new songs.
And then
we were happy.
But
praising the Lord. Because our God keeps his way. This way, children of God,
you
will keep it up until the end. This way, should we accept it? It will make us arrive where we are going. But gift cannot make you arrive where
we are going.
It will end somewhere. May God bless us. So when you believe the word of God, accepted God himself, because all the things that you are working with, you're working in accordance with
God.
the church.
O ka se are,
you cannot build it.
Ka ka mpho
with a gift.
Kereke,
a church.
O ka se are ka motlhong,
you cannot build it with a miracle.
Ka hoba aga ka motlhong,
you didn't build it with a miracle.
And then why aga ka mpho,
build it with a gift.
Itlo wa kereke.
That church will pass away.
And then e ka se eme,
it cannot stand.
Mara wa amogetseng lentjwe la Modimo,
one who accepted the word of God,
o gona o ema,
is able to stand.
Kereke ona e gona o ema,
the church can stand.
Dilo ka mo ka di gona o ema.
Everything can stay.
Ka bagala gore disipelana o ya disipela o ya ka lentjula
go. Because they go in according to the word of God.
Mara dilo che dilo mo bona bana ba
mathe. Things that they are here.
Mo le fase le re phela molone.
In this earth that we are living.
Mantjwa ba tho bibele ra a feta.
The way of people will pass away.
And the Lord mo le fase ke to feta.
Heaven and earth will also pass away.
Mara sesto mo shala siye.
But what will remain?
A ire ke mpho.
It does not say is the gift.
A ire ke mothol.
Rather or the miracle.
Sesto mo shala siye.
What will means
killing Jula Mudim
is the way of God.
Kaun Mudim,
because God keeps his way. God, if you want to pray God, let's live both truth and
fraud.
And stick with the word of God.
And
we stand with the word of God. The way will keep us also. There's no other way that we should accept. If we can check all the people who come and preach the way, they come and preach the word of God only. And the word of God, you don't have to mix it.
And then again,
should we mix it? It will kill us. Because it has no life in it. If you can look at Paul, while he was preaching, he was preaching the way. When you look at
Irenaeus,
even he was preaching the way.
Martin
also was also preaching the way. Columba was also preaching the word of
Martin Luther.
Martin Luther was also preaching the word of God.
John Wesley
was also preaching the word of God. Up until the time that we are living in, the time that we are living in, the word is still needed.
And then
that will make us to rise.
And then
and rise the church. Men and women. Because if the church cannot stand right with the word of God, that church, it has no way to go. Because the way is the foundation of all things. May God bless us. So the church must be watchful. Knows very well that as a church, we are not supposed to accept the word of others. We must accept the word of God. Because there are words of people. There's a word of God. May God bless us. In accordance with the servant of God, the word is the seed. Seed, when you plow it, itself, it brings forth itself. It can fight for itself. There is no one who has if you have plowed the seed,
and then
the seed itself, it fights for itself in the soil.
And then
it can keep the soil,
and then
it
forces.
In itself it has life. When it forces life, pressurizing the ground, it also will come out of the soil.
And
the
ground.
After getting out of the ground,
and
you must know very well, that the seed, when you have plowed it,
it's just 7 days.
It takes 7 days inside the ground.
And then 7 days.
That 7 days, when it comes out, it comes out showing
it.
It has fought against all the circumstances. I'm thinking about the
seed
being the word of God. The word of God. Should it be in the word of God? And find you not be the right person. Find you being a gossiping person. Who's fighting that way. If it can dwell in your heart, it pushes. It pressurizes all the things. The things that are
not pushed.
So the servant of God says, the word of God, he likens it with the machine called the bulldozer.
And then the bulldozer,
when the bulldozer comes, if they want to build a road there, that very same bulldozer, it paves away everything and open up a way where you thought there would be no way. Whether there's a mountain, it goes there and take out the stones and does everything.
And then flow move it.
That place can
be road.
So the word of God also, when approaches a man,
it
opens a way that God, when he comes, he cannot walk.
That's why
you hear Jesus Christ. Choose the light and the way.
And
there is no way you can go to God,
yes, God, Jesus Christ,
other than through Jesus
Christ.
But the Western of God, I'm saying it's like it's the seed. The seed,
yes, no,
when it comes out, also bring forth itself.
And then yes, no,
when it brings forth itself,
and then,
and see the signal that God has inside the seed. There are colors. Inside the seed, there's a sweetness inside. Let me give you this
one.
If you can check the seed of the watermelon,
and then
in it,
when
you see that watermelon with full of colors, those colors, they did not start there. The colors were inside the seed. Even the sweetness that was inside the watermelon was inside the seed.
And
the seed after planting it, inside of it, it has everything. Having everything, it goes forth with everything. When it reaches the time of harvest,
and then
when you go there, picking up the watermelon, slicing it,
and then
eating. When you say this watermelon is sweet, the sweetness there does not start there. It has where it has originated. Us, if we are the seed of Abraham, Jesus Christ says, if the seed lives alone, it cannot bring forth itself, but it must be inside the ground after bringing the ground, so that it can bring forth itself. Him, Jesus Christ, he came and be a seed, and he went into the ground, and he brought forth me and bringing me
in
the very same way he was. Even us, we must be the
same way.
That's the way you hear
Paul
says, it's not for me who's living, it's Christ who is living through me. Look here,
Lord.
There are a lot of things in this world that are difficult for people.
And then
people are able. When you see yourself be able to do
that,
you are doing them because inside of you, there is the word of God.
It's
the one that makes you to be able. Other than the
word,
there is nothing you can do. You'll be like all others who lives in this world. But the
sitting
of God, it must bring forth Christ himself. He was supposed to be in this world to bring forth himself. So that when he sees you where you are, he must see himself inside of you.
And then more
in you, produce that you are a Christian.
And then more
in you must be shown there. You are the seed of Abraham. You cannot be the seed of Abraham if you still have the wrong deeds.
And
the rejecting the word of God.
But look,
people today, they reject the word of God. Rejecting the word of God, what they are looking at is to follow the miracle. What they are looking at is to follow the Jesus. But as a child of God, believing the word of God, must continue with what the word of God says. Because the way I say it cannot lead you astray. The way will remain the way. So that our life can go in accordance with the word of God. May God bless us.
That's
the child of God. I'm saying you must believe the word of God. If you have problems, there's no way you can solve them. You can go to the social work. You can go wherever you want to go. They will help you with nothing. Even our world today is tired. Even if you get sick, you get to a point where they say there is no remedy for
that.
But I'm still emphasizing today. I'm saying, hey, there is a way that we can accept and heal us from all the sicknesses and take away everything that we are seeing in this world. So the words are not
of God.
If you have problems, it's the one that can solve your problems. Can solve your problems and see what God does. If you have the way that you are living, not being the way God wants. As I've given an example by gossiping, that if you are gossiping, God, if you can accept him, that gossip, where it goes, you will not know where it
goes.
If you accept God, if you are a person who often fight with people, God, if he can enter into your heart, he changes you and makes you to be a new creature and be a child of God the way God wants. If you are in trouble, if you have the way, I'm saying you have everything. You know what God is. You can pray God the way God wants. Should you not have the way, you will pray, but God will not hear you. God bless us. So all things, you must look unto the Lord. May God bless us. So the servant of God says, the seed of God must be inside of the church, so that in the church all the people we have the seed of God. May God bless us. God say must be in the church,
and then
be in the church with his
weight.
Being in the church with his weight,
and then
that church is able to be the right church.
As
it goes the way they want, the word of God
says,
one day, when the seed of God is in the church, we'll be able to say,
God in his church.
The church must go the way God wants it to.
And
the church must accept him. Should it not accept him, it cannot go forward. May God bless
us.
So what I want to emphasize, because our world is struggling,
and then
the world is suffering, it suffers because people don't have the way. People are running after miracles. People are running after gifts. A gift. I'm not fighting against the gift that I
am,
but I'm trying to show that you can have a gift without repentance. Pray while you haven't repented. You can heal people having no word of God.
And then when I was having prophet,
but you are having the gift. So let's have the gift and the way.
And
this way, let it be your first
priority. And then
should we have the way?
Check out the digital.
All things that come, if they are to make us to fall, it will find make us stand still with the
world.
If the one to make us proceed,
it
will find us standing right with the
world.
But if you can look at people, we are running after gifts.
And then
we leave the word of God. The word of God,
and
says the only one that can make us live. That makes miracles.
And
in
then,
us. Then we continue.
And then
you do what God says. Say if you can have problems, should you find the way? The word will solve all
problems.
And you see there rejoicing. When you see people today unable to rejoice, look at them very carefully. They don't have the way. Prophet says, when you look at people, if they don't have the
will,
when they walk, the women are naked because they don't have the way. You find that he has a gift, but she doesn't have the word of God. The word is the one that made the woman to wear very well. Not clothing only the women. And also the men. There are people
today.
They just say they have the kind of Jesus. They are kind of Jesus. They say they have Jesus in their house. That Jesus does not speak. He remains quiet. Even if people did not wear that Jesus keeps quiet. Even if they pray in the wrong way, that Jesus is still
quiet.
Look at our streets. Women are naked. They even go inside the church. Very same way naked. They're wearing the short dresses. There they're saying they have Jesus. Children of God, we don't hold Jesus. Jesus is the one who holds us. Even as if we can keep him. Wherever we want to let him go, we'll just let him go. But if he can keep us, he cannot let us go. He will continue with us.
So
look at our world. It is rotten. Women are naked.
You
go inside the church, they does whatever they want. But they say they have Jesus in their heart. But why is that Jesus quiet? Not speaking. He must show these people that hey, we must put on the right
clothes.
Show that we are Christians. Show that we are children of God. Who believes the word of God? But you do speak like that. They say you don't speak
like that.
Which right is needed? Because things are getting out of hand. The Jesus who's in the heart is quiet. But we want Jesus, whom when he's inside the heart and speaks, can dress the man properly, dress the woman properly. Sometimes when we talk about dressing, we don't talk of women only. There are men who don't dress well. You find that a man saying that I'm a Christian in the complex,
and then
wearing the shorts. You see that short means that you are lacking something. Something is lacking in you. You are not
old.
If you are old, you cannot wear a short. You see the thing that you are child of God.
People
accepted the word of God. Dressing properly. Dressing the right way. Why the animal outshines us?
And the powerful.
The animals. They had the only suit that God gave them.
They
wear it all the way.
They cannot change.
They cannot change. Because in them, they know and feel that this is the very same way they should dress. But men, he dresses in his way. Tomorrow he wears this way. Tomorrow this way.
And then the first line of the
world is getting rotten when you
are
the children of God. Let's believe the word of God. In his way, accept him with the whole heart. him, he will solve everything for us. May God bless us. This week, if we believe
it,
says we have the eternal life.
And the
eternal life.
We don't
have the eternal life while we are dead in this world.
And then you
don't have the eternal life when you leave this world. You have the eternal life while you are still in this world. While you are busy
watching,
believing the word of God. You're believing the eternal life. That eternal life must be shown by your behavior.
And then the character that how
all your characters must show that you are a child of God. When you speak to others, when you walk in this world, everything that you do must show that you are a child of God. The disciples of Jesus Christ, say what people were looking at,
seeing
the way they were doing things, they say these men are Christians. Because of what? Because they walked with Christ. May God bless us. So children of God, there are things that are happening in this world.
And then
there are things that are happening.
You
need a child of God to live the way God says. Let me give you this
word.
If people cannot live the way of God, you and I, let's believe the word of God and live with it. Don't go with people who live the way God don't want. If people reject God, you that feel that this is the right word of God, believe it.
That's why
you see our world. If people can have gifts, that gift, afterwards they make them to be seen as they are God. They say that they are God. But the Bible says, the one who's been bought by a man and a woman. The verse one says, God has been bought by a man and a woman.
They've
been bought speaking lies, doing useless things.
But today,
he says that he is God. A gift has deceived him because he does not have the will. Should you have the will, you cannot say you are God. You submit yourself. Knowing very well that I'm a child of God.
And
being a child of God,
you
are a child of God by birth. Other than birth, forget it. There is no way you can be a child of God. So our world today is coming to an end. People are having miracles. People with gifts. They've let go of the will of God. So God keeps his word. When he keeps his word, he keeps it unto the uncoming generation. He keeps it all
time.
The first age,
and then
up until the last age,
and then
while busy keeping his word, so that all the people can live the way he wants, the way
he
protects you children of God. Let me show you two or three people. Let's look at Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego. They've kept the word of God. The way, when you keep it, even the way keeps you.
May
God bless you. So when they kept the word of God like
that,
when they were challenging them, forcing them to pray to
David,
or praying the foreign God, themselves, those
men,
because of the weight inside of them, not because of the gift, They prayed God because of the whales.
Le ba ntumela.
The ones that they
ba rula mola.
They said them.
Ba re na them.
They said us.
Re ka skuna.
We cannot bow.
Ka re mudimo re a motseba.
Because we know God.
Ba tshwanetse mo khina man.
The one who's supposed to be.
Jale re ke ba ntumola.
When they were sitting
there. Ba na molo wa ho jiwa ka
mo. Say hey, they're starting the fire.
Ba na ntulela.
The very same way.
Ke ga shitile le ka ra mollo.
He was then now inside the fire.
Ba na ba shala ba jiwa fa.
When they were taken.
Ba ba la tla ka ra mollo.
When they were thrown into the fire. When they get into the fire, they found the weight waiting for them. So the child of God, even if you have problems, I'm promising you to
the
weight. He's waiting for you in that problem. Get with your heart in
and
there.
Then,
get in there. You will see the hand of the Lord. The Lord will say, if you are sick, believe God. That God, the one that I believe him in his
ways,
this way will heal me. May God bless
us.
Then I will sit in there. They threw them inside the fire. The word was leading them.
And the hell kamala mulo.
When they were in that fire, the prophet says, God,
he
switched the fury of the fire. The hiddenness that was inside
God
there, God switched
it off.
The fire was busy burning. But the fury there
was
not powerful. Because God keeps his word. Should he have let those men died in that fire? It means that he was not keeping his word. To show that he keeps his word. Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego sitting there working with another man. Is then afterwards the king was
saying,
how many men did you put in the fire? He said there are three. But who's the fourth one?
He
found that is the lion of Judah. The creator of heaven and earth. The one who's protecting them. Protecting them.
After protecting them.
Is that now he kept his way?
Daniel.
He took Daniel. He gave him his way.
Daniel.
Daniel prayed. Praying in
accordance with God.
It's even today.
There
is no one who can say I'm praying. Other than praying in the right way. When you pray in the way of the
word.
Do things in the way of the
word.
Should you do in the way of the
word?
God will protect you. Say this. They were against the way of Daniel. Daniel was worshiping. It was against him. Being against him. Is that now God? God let loose of everything.
And the last one said,
after let losing
everything,
Daniel. They took Daniel and put him in the lion's
den.
The very same way. The one that has created all the things in the world. The very same way. When you've seen Daniel
come,
Daniel accepted the way.
The
word in the lion. Because the
word
has been created by the word of God. When they were sitting there, when they threw Daniel inside, Daniel. When he arrives there, when the lions looking at him, and they were looking at themselves, they've seen the God who is in them. They've seen that the God inside of us is the very same God who is in Daniel. There is no way we can eat the God who is in us. Even if we are starving, to eat this man.
They
say that it is better to leave him.
But
when they were taking the other
ones
without the word of God, when they threw them
inside,
when they were looking at them, they see that this one who's coming is having the miracle.
And
this one
is
dealing with the gift only. They met with him in the air. They eaten him. Because he has no way. But he has the miracle. Rather a gift. So children of God, God that we are praying, I'm saying wherever you are, even if you are sick, right now as I'm speaking, if you believe the words that I'm saying, if you are sick,
and then go out,
I'm promising you, if you believe right now, the sickness that is bound you,
and then
rise and walk in the name of Jesus
Christ.
But believe where you are. Because faith is the one who is able.
The
servant of God says, faith has muscles.
And then
when you look at it,
it's
able to walk. In it, it has the chest.
And then
when it rises, it works the way.
And
it is not being prohibited by something. Everything that is in the way, it can bulldoze it and go forward. When you look at it, it can go from here.
It can
go to America,
Cape Town,
or anywhere. Where it's supposed to go. When it walks like that, it walks heavy in the
weight.
If it falls the sickness, or a patient in Cape Town,
us
here where we are praying God,
and then
when we pray God, when the servant of God is in Cape Town,
because
having the word of God. So you, child of God, wherever you are, should you believe this God who created heaven and earth, wherever you are, I'm saying the name of Jesus Christ, rise and walk. Believe what God says, because God is able. There's nothing impossible. All things in care. The church, for it to go forward,
must
believe what the
Lord
says. If
you
are children of God,
and
say the word of God is the one that can help us in all things. The word of God
is
the one that has the eternal life. Should we believe the word of God? Even our preachers today, when they preach, let them preach the way the word of God says.
And then,
if you can check all the people who once had the word of God, let's give an example with
Mika.
Mika had the word of God. Other prophets, Zedekias, they were wearing horns
and then
trying to show that Ahab,
you're
going to win.
We
are not winning because someone wants us to win. We win because we have the weight. The
weight
being the one saving us.
And
the
weight,
the one that God keeps it for us as his children. So we cannot be like all other people. Even every parent, when you see him doing the investment, there and there, is doing for his children. So God also keeps his way after keeping it for his children. When people are toast about his children, can be in the way. Believe the word of God and live with
it
and do everything that God sends you to do. So,
as
children of God, may God bless us and continue showing that we are the sons and daughters of God
by
believing what God says. Today people don't want to be advised. People today don't like to look into the way. They want to look at the things that they see with their naked eyes. The word of God, if you say something, it can come out the way God says. So ask of God. When you can sing us, let's sing, knowing that our God, we believe His way. When we be the preachers of the word, let's preach the word of God, believing that God, His way,
He
stands forevermore. These are the ways that we are trying to encourage you.
That
God keeps His way.
And
we stand with the weight. We cannot fail. The word of God stand forevermore. All the things that are here in this world will pass away. Miracle will pass. Those with gift will pass away.
And then,
what will remain
standing
is the word of God. Because God keeps it. Keeps it so that He can take care of it. Also keeping it for His children. He kept the word in the time of Paul and kept it for this time. That in us this time we can live with it and continue with it and do things controlled by God. May God bless us. So, children of God, with this word, I was saying we should continue praying God in the right way. Because our God, He is able.
How feel you?
If He gives you the way, He will follow it. So that you can have life in it. So that you can live in the right way.
Rele phele ka tsela ya papara matla othe e tla re nge wena papara matla othe re lebelela wa thabela maemo ka moka le dilo ka moka je re di dira sho fa tsa modimo le ntjule le khone o hwetsa modulo di pelong tsa ba rwa le ba rwa ba gao le fasen ka moka mo rena modimo re khone sho re ro rapele ka tsela ya papa wena o bona mo swaletse re fele ntjula gao la bophelo re khone sho re ka metla le matjatji re dule re ba mela le ntla ha re sho fa je modimo re phidisha ka le ntjumo re na modimo dilo ka moka o bole tiwa re tlo fetse empa le ntla ha le toya ma o ya ka o sa pele re a khopela mo sa ke sa gele re modimo a e bo wena pa para mata o thotse ya ntla o bo tlo ntja rena sho fa ja bana ba ga mo hotle sho fa ja ba rwa le ba re di ba ga re mora wa o kwa le ntla ha o go simola na modimo wena o ikutulile mo dipelong go simorela modimo o re o tsebe bokaone go feta maabane le malobo tse ka moka re di neela mo go wena re tshepa re dumela ka Jesu Kriste morena wa rena re a leboga amen.